The church needs to catch up with where things are going. I dare you, look at somebody and say, holy shift. I'm talking about a power shift